We're underway with the first. Sorry, this is the second. We just saw Schwarz winning her contest in the first of the bronze medal matches. There's the second. Fighters that we're going to see in this final block was successful last week at the Almaty Grand Prix. So this is a good time for them, good time for collecting points. Still a few tournaments before the qualification period starts. That begins in April, so good long way yet. Just before that qualification period begins, you want to have as many points as possible so that your seeding is as high as it can be. Silva working on the arm, but Taudam's defense proves up to it, and the referee calls Mate. Silva keen to keep Taudam down on the ground and working in Nirwaz up. Well, up to this point, Taudam's defense has proved pretty good. Can't get past the legs though. A little over 2 minutes left to go. Taudam and Silva still battling away, looking for the first score. Thank you. fighters just circling each other, neither wanting to put themselves at risk. But one of them's going to have to go soon. Tudum almost coming up with the score. Silver's picked up one penalty, so trails now. And Tudum is not going to let her up from there. Going to work on the ground for as long as she can, giving Silver as little chance as possible to level things. That's it. Disappointment for Silva of Brazil, as Tudum of India takes that particular bronze medal.
Bronze medal 5 for women under 50.